We started as a repairs company, having trained young people in the mobile phone industry, which was just to repair mobile phones and computers, went into assembling, which was the second phase. We've now gotten into an ODM, which is the original engineering development side of our product. Across the RLG group in the UAE, China, and Nigeria, Kenya, South Africa, and the host of other African countries that we are in, we create the most sophisticated, standardized business that we want, not just looking at ourselves as an African company. I've said that we're in this global market to compete as an international organization. We're born in Ghana as a small company, but today we have become a Pan-African company that has a pivot to change the dynamics of the ICT world for Africa. And our dream is to constantly create quality and ensure that consumers are not getting anything less when it comes to talk about Africa. We mean the African dream not meaning anything less. We want the African dream to be something that is respected, something that is admired, something that is competitive, something that can be taken seriously.